I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade with you. It's against the law.
You're a terrible cop.
I'll escort you to the patrol car now.
Watch out for your head.
You have the right to remain silent in any statement You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel refer a criminal insurance. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights? It's time to take you to the police cell. Please stay calm and cooperate. Time to go to the cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
Shortly.
I'm looking for Bar Z. Can you show me the direction?
For sure. Let me check the map.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as
possible. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a small infraction.
All right, free to go. Enjoy your day.
Nice to see you, officer.
Vandalizing property with graffiti.
I live to spray. Just getting caught wasn't part of the plan.
Would you show me your ID, please?
I'd like to see your ID, please.
There it is.
Here, officer.
Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items. I'm issuing you a ticket for graffiti vandalism. That will be around $400 to $1,000.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for carrying a stolen ID.
Please, no!
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
You've committed several crimes. You're being arrested.
There are a lot of infractions. Are you sure you didn't make a mistake?
I'll escort you to the patrol car now.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
How are you?
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. Tow truck will be sent to your location as soon as the route is clear.
I stopped you because the patrol computer informed me that the owner of this vehicle has an open warrant.
Oh, please, if you arrest me, I'm done.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for having an open warrant.
Please, no!
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I'm arresting you for the multiple felonies you've committed.
There are a lot of infractions. Are you sure you didn't make a mistake?
Taking you in.
Understand these rights. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice.
Thank you.
officer.
Officer, help requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I will now fine you between $50 and $250 for having an expired license plate.
Why does it cost so much?
Here's a traffic light violation ticket that will be between $120 and $250.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
officer.
Stop! Don't make me use my weapon! I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Really? That's so much money.
I will issue you a ticket for vandalism. Fines will be around $400 to $1,000.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yes, officer.
Yo!
There you go.
Put your hands up! Freeze! Show me your hands!
Oh, please don't shoot me!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
Leave me alone!
Stop! Put your hands up! I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm
going
to search
you. Could you please help me, officer?
Oh, no!
Hello, officer. I need your help, please.
Shoot you! Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
Excuse me, officer. Could you help me out, please? Hey, officer. Can you help me out, please? Excuse me, officer. Can you please point me to Bar Z?
Let's see where the closest one is.
You've committed a violation by possessing drugs. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I've detained you because I saw you throwing litter on the ground.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade
like
with you.
ID,
please.
Please,
officer!
Here, officer.
Please proceed with me to the police car.
I'm issuing you a ticket for littering. Should be about $25. Have a nice day.
Watch your head, please.
It's good to see you again, officer.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. Do you understand these rights? Let's take you to the cell.
It's time to take you to the police cell.
Hiya.
Hi.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for possession of drugs.
Please, officer.
I have to arrest you for the several crimes you've committed.
I know, I'm sorry. I didn't know there were so many. Hello.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. You're being arrested for drug possession.
Please, no!
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Watch out for your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Thank you.
Please cooperate and get into the car.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent attorney, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? Time to go to the police precinct cell. Time to go to the police precinct cell. Stay here until further notice. I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here.
stopped you because you seem to be having trouble driving.
That can't be, actually. I think you've made a mistake.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
Hello, officer. I require help.
You've committed
a
DUI. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Please, officer. I'm trying to find the nearest Whole Mart. Can you tell me where it is?
Put your
of
hands
course.
Up slowly,
Let
please.
Me check the map to find to the closest you. One.
Howya!
Officer, help requested for transporting an arrestee. Please respond.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you so much.
Hello, officer.
Hello.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please.